I was told that this player in China had no food, so I teleported to him and gave him some steak and golden apples. Now he has food for ages.